Okay, now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to play those three target notes, 1, 2, 3, and I'm not going to think about the note, about landing on the notes when I'm doing the solos, but I will try to think about whether or not that note that I landed on is a target note, or if it's a substitutionary note, so I can play the substitutionary arpeggio. So I'm just going to do this for a little bit of time here. Original idea. 1, 2, 3 in the key of A.
Thank you.
there's the arpeggio for it. Number one arpeggio right there.